Joined now by Sportsnet cycling analyst Curt Harnett. And Curt, let's get right to the bush of things here. Do you think Lance Armstrong cheated?
I have no idea. And that's, I think, where everybody sits with this. It's one of those elements of there's a group of people out there that are convinced that Lance couldn't have done this without the use of performance enhancement drugs. There's a whole other camp out there that looks at it. The way he approached the Tour de France and his cycling career, completely different than anybody else's. So really, it's one of those elements. It is a he said, she said type of environment. There was hopes that perhaps this would go to arbitration in some way, and some of the information that's contained in these depositions from these other athletes, these former teammates of Lance, would come to light. Unfortunately, we're probably not going to be able to see that through.
We know what Lance feels about this, but what do you think of the investigation? Do you think it was fair?
Well, sitting back from where we were only able to read in the papers and see, you know, sort of through the media, what type of analysis was given to this. I mean, it did seem a little last minute, a little bit of a Hail Mary pass. It sounds like there was some interesting information contained in some of these depositions, but ultimately, it really looks like he's try to avoid bringing even some of the other athletes out into the forefront. I mean, some names got popped out, but really looks like he's trying to step away. So, not being able to see this thing go through to arbitration really is one of those elements where you sit back and go, you know, that process hasn't been fulfilled.
What does this mean for Lance Armstrong's legacy?
Well, Lance has done a lot of good, and he's certainly taken the sport of cycling to the next level. He approached, again, like I said earlier, the tour in a different way, put emphasis on the tour and brought cycling into the mainstream. You know, he gave you something to cheer for. Of course, because, you know, he was on his deathbed and rose from that and went on to win 7 tours. He's provided a lot of inspiration to a lot of people. The way I put it is that if you had a yellow wristband on yesterday, you probably still have it on today because you made your decision on what Lance Armstrong means to you. There may have been some fence sitters that have cut that yellow band off, but ultimately I think that this decision, your decision or his legacy, was decided long ago.
Curt Harnett, I appreciate your time.
Thanks, Lance.